Well, a federal appeals court settled some monkey business over an animal selfie.
Yeah, quite literally. The court says animals lack the ability to sue for artistic works they create. This monkey is Naruto, who took these selfies with wildlife photographer David Slater's camera. Animal rights group PETA filed the suit on behalf of the monkey, saying he earned profits from Slater's book.
We believe the court's decision discriminates against him simply because he happens not to be human.
The monkey does not have standing to go into federal court to sue for copyright infringement.
I mean, yeah. The court says in this case, the monkey and all animals lack standing to sue under the Copyright Act since they're not actually human.
I think he did really well with those selfies. He did better than I did.
I was just going to say, Jim, some of his selfies look a little nicer than yours.